Yo, what's up? I'm Rafa Sango, and we're back with another episode of Resident Evil 4. Let's get into it.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach.
Oh,
can
no.
You stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out.
No.
Let's go.
I don't want to swim home.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Right. My boy here.
I have some.
You ever see those nasty guys with the tentacles riding out their heads? Yeah. Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill. They do have a weakness, though. They absolutely hate bright lights like the sun. That's why you won't see them during the day. So if you're walking around during the night, I'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Handy, hell, I keep a couple on me all the time. You can make some yourself using the recipe I am selling if you are interested.
Okay. New goods that might in. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
I'll take it.
We've been saving that one for the right customer.
I can't repair. Can I sell?
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Thank you.
That's all I can sell.
Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
So I want to repair that there.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to come back anytime.
I got flash grenades, all right. Yeah, I got two.
Got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Destroy!
I stuck in it. Got some for you. Where are you at? Hi, miss. Done. Another one. Bro, how's that not a headshot? Oh my god. Where's the stuff? Oh my god, bro. Y'all doing that? Okay, bet. Watch the ground. Oh my god. What?
Leon!
Bro, this game playing with me, dude.
Sure is quiet.
Oh no. Oh, I need a key.
podéis correr.
Yeah. Might as well take it.
I think that was my last one.
That's it? It's nothing here? Ashley, you okay? Where are the zombies at? Can't believe I would say that. Oh no. Okay, so where's the key? Okay. Alright. Oh, two of them.
I am flattered. Put on one lady type of guy.
Get in.
Okay.
I'm not trying to jump. I told you to wait there.
Give me space.
Hang on.
Oh, get off of me. Fine. Bro. Good job. Oh. Oh my God. Wasn't even my fault. Get down. Done yet? Ashley. let's get this door open. Finally.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Alright. It's not storming, though. Shouldn't have playing that. Oh, no. Okay. Flash grenade. Over there. All right, let's keep going.
All right, come on.
Okay.
No. What does that mean? Oh, okay.
Come, child.
Ashley, run!
Run? Oh my god. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. We're dead because Ashley is something else. Ugh. Come on, your head off. Nope.
Don't worry about that.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Got something called a shotgun for them. Running. The bridge. This way.
This way. Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. You got the kid. They're running.
Whoa. Ashley? Oh, I'm trying to...
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
But what about you?
I'll do my job.
Shotgun help.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
New. Fire rate, I guess.
This kind of work is about fit.
Come back anytime.
Okay. Careful of what? Oh my god. Not again.
Cease pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
He's unkillable. He doesn't care. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is that, bro? What is that? No. No. Oh my god. No. Oh. Let me get up. No. Alright, I'm not using the regular gun. Nope. Why didn't I repair my knife? Come on. Mm-hmm. Oh, I tried to evade, bro. I only got this kitchen knife. Climb. No. Get off my back. Oh, Leon, that was slick. Oh, these shooters. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, that's a spider, bro. That's a spider crab, bro. Oh my god. What do I do? Oh! Oh my god. Alright. Oh, whoa. Slow down. No. Nope. Two, bro? Two? It's like that? Oh. Let me get this rifle. Oh, when I get the rifle, you want to get in my face? Watch out! Oh my god.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
Oh.
Nimble son of a bitch.
I know. Oh, bro, I tried to move. No. Oh, don't like that one. Get down. Gotta reload. There we go. Okay. Spider. Oh, his eye.
Leon!
Oh.
Leon, quick! This place is coming down.
Oh.
Leon, hurry!
Come on, Leon.
You're welcome.
fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not going to turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
I hope not. Which way do I go? No. You didn't know. Nice. What else? Oh, that's not good.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Mm-mm. All right, chapter end. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.